Hi everyone, welcome to Let's Play Chrono Trigger. We are looking for our pendant. First thing you need to do is get rid of the various residents of this cave where our pendant is hiding. Right, I guess it's gonna be right up there. I think Ambrosia is supposed to randomly restore HP or MP, one of the two. I don't think it matters how we respond anyway. So now we're fighting Nisbo. Alright, that's a thing they do. So everyone's having a good new year. I got new bedding and a new crock pot. My sister also sent me some stuff to support a new game for my channel. Not sure what I'm gonna buy with it yet. And that resolves our Nisbell problem. The apes beat Nisbell. Give the thing back to Chrono now. Very well, you've won today, but know that the wee reptites are the future rulers of this world. Will not surrender to you, you filthy apes. Azala come anytime. Isla no. Yeah, she's been pretty beat up. So with this nonsense all the way, we're going to go elsewhere. We might have to consult the gas bar. You know, I'm going to pause and wait till we get back to the end of time. Before we go to where we're supposed to go, let's see if anything's changed with Specchio. He looks different. Oh, that didn't go well. But at least there's no consequence if you lose. If I have to suffer through this cutscene, so do you. I'm not sure what Luca is doing to that stone. Worshipping it? Nope, nothing changes his inventory. Though I suppose we could stand by some mid potions. And I think that's gonna call. I think we call a video there. Next time you see me, we'll be in the Middle Ages. Have a nice day, everybody.